Many, 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 many eons ago, the water gave way to the land. And on the rocks, the gods deemed fit to bring forth man. He tried to go to the shade of the forest, the deep dark forest far. So he made his home along the lakeshore. That's the founding of Aquatics. The people of Aquatics formed their laws like safe swim defense to protect their newfound way of life. They built the tower so immense. Ages passed and they lived peaceful, swimming and volleyball. Freedom rang out, but there was one man who didn't see it that way at all. One day one man dared to think, and he defied the laws. He swam away from safe harbor and he didn't stop or pause. Through blistering heat and bone chilling cold, swamp and tumultuous sea, he began to drift down deep and dark. He could no longer breathe, and bursting forth from the frothing seas, a violent eruption of light. The tides drew back to reveal a man reborn, beardlier and ready to fight. From the gray foam he formed a paddle, some sleek, sleek shades. He made his way back to the tower, the morning sun lit the way. Thrusted the paddle at the Duke, saying, "This is the future of us." But the Archduke didn't heed his call. He was cursed and banished too. And he made a vow that this curse would only bring their doom. Days passed out alone, but soon men came to see if he could teach them all how to be free. He trained them and he taught them under the great full moon, the deadliest and the wisest boating league of doom.
Boating league of doom. Boating league of doom. Boating league of doom. Boating league, boating league of doom.
A war commenced that was bigger than the world had ever seen. 1,000 lifeguards the warlock killed with his magic oar, so mean. But when he had the chance to kill the Duke, instead he just built a wall. Aquatics would be divided now and forever and for all.
Boating league, boating league of doom. 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 Boating league, boating league.